connected. It can take videos or photos. The camera can go up and down. It also has night vision and headlights. And it's pretty cool. And it has so much that I can drive it around. You can use these remote controls right here. By going up, it'll turn, but with going, but if you, you can, you know, you can basically control it, and then you press this here, it is leaning it. So when you lean your iPhone or whatever you're using, iPad, it'll go wherever you want, and then you can also turn the electronic off while it is on tilt mode, and it'll still roll around. You probably want to see where you're going.